take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. Oh, this is Lee from Top Rank. I told the team in the locker room that this is Bob's 50th anniversary in boxing this year, in 2016. And I've been with Bob for 33 years. And I told Victor, his wife, Freddie, and Vadim, it's one of the greatest wins we ever had in Top Rank history. And congratulations. That last punch is a right uppercut left hook, which is practiced daily at the wild card gym. He did it over and over again before the last round. Freddie told the corner, he's ready to go. Let's do it. And that's why Victor thanked Freddie for the strategy and the timing to throw that punch. And the reason that Victor trains at wild card, when he was a little boy, when he was 12 years old in Ukraine, his ultimate goal was to win the world, a world title, even as a little boy. And then he came to America, which he calls the Mecca of boxing, and he picked out Wild Card Gym and Freddie Roach. Freddie is the world's best trainer. Wild Card is the world's best gym. And when Victor walked into the Wild Card for the first time, he was struck by the smallness of it all, but then he looked at all the pictures, all the champions who practiced there in both floors, and he knew this right spot. And it's tough to win a title. He beat a great champion, a feared fighter, but congratulations to Victor.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back. Take a step back.